All right, party people. We are at our favorite brewery here in LA. You guys know who he is?
Hey, sorry, my aloha. Greg from Tiki-Ti.
The one and only Greg from Tiki-Ti.
What's going on?
But we're not having tropical cocktails today. We are having tropical beers instead.
Frogtown Brewery.
What are you drinking, by the way?
I'm drinking a kinky blonde ale.
How do you like it?
It's very kinky.
Are you a beer guy? Huh? Do you like beers?
I used to like beers a lot, but, ever since I was doing the Tiki's. Like the Navy Grog, I like the Mai Tais. But yeah, I love my Tullamore Dew Irish whiskey.
That's right. You see how he finds a way to put that in there?
Yeah, I
always throws
Irish
that in
whiskey.
There somehow. But we're enjoying a beautiful Saturday here in Southern California. It's a little bit windy, which is making it a little bit cool for us. That's why I'm wearing a hoodie here and we're
cold.
Wearing jackets.
No shit, but it's windy.
I know, right? So let's say hi to some of the other people at our table here.
I'm not the Donn of Tiki.
So,
not the Donn of Tiki.
By the time you guys are seeing this video, the trailer for a documentary that my friend Alex here is working on, The Donn of Tiki, will be out. So I'll have a link for that down below so you guys can watch that. And it's a story of Don the Beachcomber, the godfather of Tiki, the guy who started it all, the whole escapist movement, tropical cocktails, you name it, blending rums, creating this environment to where we can go from one world to the next.
Started it all.
Started
everything.
It all. Right. But we're not going to talk about that today. We're going to talk about our beers. So, what are you drinking?
I'm drinking the Hazy IPA.
Okay. Are you an IPA guy?
Sometimes. If I want a little more alcoholic percentage in my beer, then I'm an IPA guy. But normally I'm like a blonde or a pilsner.
Okay.
You know?
All right.
Blue collar workers man.
Okay. Here. So I'm drinking a sour. I don't normally drink sours, but I love the sours.
Is this the peach?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's really good.
I'm not normally an IPA guy either, but I like the IPAs here.
Yeah.
Because this is, I think it's one of the best breweries that I've been to. They're really good at balancing the flavors, so that the IPAs aren't like super bitter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is super good.
Yeah, yeah, I love it. So we are enjoying a day. And look, they put us over here by the restrooms. Gus, come on. So anyway, I'm just messing around.
I think it's the best seat.
We love it here. We love it here. So we're enjoying a beautiful day out here in LA. It's a little bit, I mean, look, I'm wearing my hoodie and he's got the sheepskin going. But look who's coming. Look who's coming.
Dirty Dick and Alex.
So these are the Europeans right here.
The Europeans,
right? I love it.
Hey, I'm Alex too. Nice to meet you, Alex.
Nice to meet you.
All right, party people, we're gonna get back to our beer. So,
if you're American, when you go in the bathroom. And you're American when you come out, what are you when you're in the bathroom?
European!
European! Not European! Zing, 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 zing!
You hear all week, folks. I didn't even see that one.
You're like, what are you?
By the way, all us greasy guys are hanging with this beautiful lady right here, Misty. She's bringing sexy back for us here in LA. Right? All right, so I promised we were going to go back to our beer, so enjoy this B-roll.